show. Our EFL road trip brings us to Coventry City, where today is all about one man.
Okay, breaking news just in.
So a big day today for Coventry.
Big news for the Sky Blues. Frank Lampard.
Frank Lampard.
Frank Lampard is the new Coventry City manager.
Very happy to be sitting here and to get to work with Kevin so far.
That's right. After 18 months out of football, Frank Lampard is back in management and back in the EFL. The former Derby, Chelsea and Everton boss is the Sky Blues' first new manager for 7 years, and his arrival has certainly got you training.
I'm excited.
He knows what the championship's about.
Yeah, let's all get behind him and, you know, move the club forward.
He's got a great background and the caliber of player he was. That's been brilliant. It's exciting.
It's a new era now. I think he wants to prove himself.
Now, my